This summer, I am researching multiple sclerosis at the Yale Medical School. I do experiments. I analyze the data that we get from those experiments, and then whenever I'm not doing either of those, I spend my time reading different scholarly articles to familiarize myself with past experiments. It's like amazing to see how the body works, but also study different diseases and go in into the very minute details and see how medicine can affect patients and individuals. Denison has made such a great foundation for me, both in the sciences but also in the liberal arts. You have to understand how to communicate what you've discovered. You have to be eloquent in what you say, and you have to connect with people of different backgrounds. I wouldn't be able to do this without having the funding from the Knowlton Center. Great way to spend the summer. I mean, this is exactly what I want to do, so it's really great.